Keller Williams Command brings the agent operating system and the consumer operating system together seamlessly.
Command organized everything for me and put it in one place.
When you have dominion over what you've got at your fingertips, it gives you the opportunity to grow. I was always moving between these different applications.
But none of them talk to one another. And as a result, there's lost clients, which means lost dollars.
A spreadsheet for my finances.
We had 7 or 8 different logins.
A spreadsheet for my showings report, for my listings, my price adjustments. It was a big time drain.
Our goal is nothing short of reinventing how people experience real estate through technology and making sure that you're the owner of that technology.
We wanted to build a platform that would connect Keller Williams agents all over the world. This technology was built by agents, directed for agents, and ultimately created to make your lives better.
We really took time with each one of the applets, getting to know how it could help us in our business. And Designs was huge because it eliminated that Canva expense. We templated what is our brand going to be. And now everything is branded, it's succinct. It takes seconds to create new listing, under contract, just closed.
We use the campaigns dashboard a lot. Within the campaigns dashboard, we can send direct mailers out to neighborhoods that we farm. You just choose like an area, or you can say 123 Main Street. We want like 250 mailers to go out for just listed within a 5-mile radius, or you choose a radius. We also use the campaigns dashboard to set up social media ads and pay-per-click ads to not only be in our hyper-local area, but also farm outside to gain more territory.
The way people are shopping for homes has changed. Everything is social, everything is on the phone. So if you can't be on the phone and them have direct access to you as their agent, you're losing. You can tell a real estate agent built this app, and that's what I appreciate. If they find a property within the app and they want to ask about it, it goes directly to you.
It's a really great way of being able to connect with your client if you're using the same platform together, and I can see what they're accessing, what's interesting them, when they're clicking on things, when they're opening things. So it helps me also be more efficient how I'm working with my clients.
With smart plans, I'm allowed to set it and forget it. I don't have to worry about clients falling through the cracks.
It keeps track of things that we wouldn't otherwise think of. You know, my clients' home anniversaries, their birthdays. The things that build that feel-good relationship with your clients, it automates. And so it makes those touches so much easier to keep track of and to make happen.
So what's really neat about opportunities is that it will track that lead and that business through the process, not just track it in terms of steps, but also the math behind it. Every step of the way, as I get closer to a closing, I'm starting to realize those dollars. And as someone that knows pretty much every CRM out there, I've never seen this before.
For me as a team leader, I use the opportunities dashboard the most, just looking at the numbers and seeing where we are. Conversion rates,
average commission, we're tracking what our sales price is.
GCI, probable income, potential income, all those things are things that I'm looking at. And then ways to lead generate, ways to get more listings, ways to get more business within the team.
I can make smart business decisions based on where are we gonna spend more money, where are we gonna cut back, and it's all right there in one spot.
So like Gary said, when you know the right numbers, hitting the mark becomes the entire focus of the team. And so for us, when we want to know our numbers, we look at the reports dashboard to make sure that we're on track.
You know, I could see what's on my agents' dashboards, but then I could also see how they're interacting. I could see where they're winning. I could see where they're not winning. And I could coach specifically to what it is I'm seeing. If I see a number of appointments being set and a number of appointments being held, but no listings being taken, and I have a tool that exposes that deficiency, what should I be coaching or training around?
Command has simplified our lives on the back end of running a team with a lot of moving parts and pieces and human capital. It's allowed us to go to one place to get the answers that we're looking for in almost every single facet of our business.
The cost per lead is ridiculously low. If I was spending $3,000 before, I can spend like $150 or $200 now. It's been like 95 cents a lead on Command.
One of our CRMs, we were paying as much as $2,000 a month.
I could take the money I was spending on a CRM and I could support another family by hiring somebody full-time into our organization.
We were able to cut our expenses by 50%. So moving to Command was just like a no-brainer. We can save money if we go to a free platform versus paying for one or two, right?
We've leveraged the technology within Command and allowed for that to enhance our business.
From A to pay, it just simplified everything.
You can tell that this was made for agents by agents.
What Keller Williams Command does better than any other system out there is it keeps you relevant and it keeps you right in the middle of the transaction and it doesn't let any detail slip by.